Hi guys, so today on the imp, we're gonna canoe the trunk, put down bars in, and put the motor in, and maybe set the front clip on it if we've got time. So follow along. I'm gonna put you guys on time lapse. And on the imp, I'll have to strap this back with the bumper strap. But the trunk's pretty much about as done as it's gonna be.
Okay, Porter, grab that.
And then we're setting the motor in right now. So keep you guys updated when we come back tomorrow.